damn, nigga hurting, man. Got a fucking eviction notice, you know what I'm saying? Got nowhere to rest my head. That motherfucking Bank of America looking sweet over there on 163rd. Shit. What time is it? 4 o'clock? I'm gonna holler at my homeboy, man. See what he talking about. Damn, it's 4:20 in the morning. Playing with my chrome, staying at my phone, trying to convince my man to let's go and hit the bank. Coming up with a good way to tell him, cause I'm going off the dank. Why I choose him? Shit, he was my handyman. Dropped a little seed, now he's a family man. See, back in the days, we used to pull a few licks. But come on, shit, it wasn't nothing like this. But my rent's due, and the cheese, I'm quite demanding. And to understand a lick like this, gon' take precise planning. Take a swing at the Henny, cause I'm feeling real live. Ain't no job, hit my nigga round 5.
I got your pay, damn dawg, this ain't my day. I can't do the shit I used to, got a baby on the way. But since you my nigga, I guess I gotta ride with ya. Cause I'ma feel guilty seeing your most wanted picture. Grab the hay, rolled up, shaking my head. Grab the AK, thinking about my shorty instead. Man, fuck that, I ain't with it, kill that shit. But I had to think how you risk your life for my shit. I go through with it, meet me at the crib at 12. I keep a gang of shells and also keep a box of L's. I dwell in silence, watching time wind. Premeditating how I'ma do it with no violence. Damn, my nigga. Nigga trying to get up out the game, man. Every time I turn around, man, it's something else different. But a nigga gotta eat, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why this nigga want a nigga to do this shit, man. But that's my motherfucking dog. You know what I'm saying? I'm finna go back and hit him up, man. Damn, a nigga gotta do this shit. 9-2-K,
what up?
Let's just get this over with. I'm dressed in all black, so let's just run inside this bitch. I know where the camera's at. Head to the back, coming from the exit. Later, bank to the flat. She knows the code. Grab the keys, unlock the door. Write the serial number. If she froze, her head goes. We got to do this over, no need for optimos. But once the plot finish, I'm copping pounds of that dro. It's gonna take 4 minutes just to hit it and break. If I get caught, they have to kill me. Prison ain't my fate. Man, this situation getting serious. I'm curious, why you so quiet, you feeling this?
Am I feeling you, nigga? Strap up your arms and shit. Cut throats with C4 style bombs and shit. But when the feds come in, you can't lay up on your dick. Cause they know it's a lick, and they gon' be in right quick. I got them booby traps for the ones on the third floor. A can of toxic gas for the ones who heard more. This can be a dirty situation for the ciphers. But we stay suited up with 2 Glocks and assault rifles. And what makes it even worse, I got us 2 armor vests. No matter how many times they shoot, they won't nip your chest. Lick him in 4 minutes and be the fuck out like poof. Plus I got a little surprise for all the snipers on the roof. Alright, my niggas, about that time, dawg. Know what I'm saying? No need to get nervous now. Nah.
My nigga, just watch out for the troll.
Man, fuck the troll. We gon' run in this bitch. Hit him in 4 minutes and get the fuck out of there, my nigga. Do not bitch out on me, cuz.
Dawg, you know I got the
bite,
my nigga
like at stake.
Like,
well, you ready then?
Yeah. Let's just go ahead and do this shit, my nigga. Let's do this shit.
Let's go.
Run in the bank. All you motherfuckers, put your hands up. The first motherfucker to run is getting sprayed up. Yeah, bitch, don't press the silencer. I'm watching ya. Cause if the trolls run up right now, they finding ya. Dead. Shake my head while I'm searching for bread. Got the keys to the vault, nigga. Guess what I saw? 8 million. Sitting in there, straight chilling. I grabbed it and heard gunshots with Mac Millies. I felt none. Turned around, reached for my gun. Let off by 3 shots, then caught another one. My body froze, my eyes closed, but I could still hear. That's when the ATF I shot, put the gun to my ear and let it rip.
Damn, this situation put me to the test. Not 1 red cent and my fucking man's at rest. By 50 shots, man, it fucked up my whole world. How in the fuck I'm explaining shit to his mom and girl? And my man always said that jail wasn't a thing. With my arm in the sling, I'm going out with the bang. 200 round clips shoved in the chaos going down. Think about my nigga Mac, busting round for round. Now I'm just wide range shooting, cuts, tear gas in my eyes. I'm dangering innocent lives and give a fuck who. Die. 2 shots to the face, shit, I caught an instant death. Just saying to myself, damn, if I took my last breath. Cutthroat.